taking a video?
Yes.
Okay.
Last bomb number one.
What?
Lean fit. I didn't know Dunkin' Donuts is the official copy of all Liverpool. Very dope.
Worst day ever. First I had a cold shower. I cut my finger. I know you can't see because of the focus. Damn it. And now I just spilled my drink on my shirt and it's white.
Hello, hello, what's up, kabar? It's me, City State, your Bandung Chabo, and I'm feeling much better now. I woke up from a nap and I got a new shirt. We are now at Kawah Putih. I have no idea what it is. I know Putih means white, but it's just jungles and jungles to me. Check it out, Kawah Putih. Jadi state your Bandung Cabor live at Kawah Putih and it's so freaking gorgeous. The water is green and there's smoke coming from some of the rocks here. And the good thing about this place is it's actually freaking cold, even though it's sunny. It's not really sunny, but it's just compared to Singapore's humid weather, this is the chillest. And it's almost like Genting, but not really. So it's pretty dope. And yeah. We're here, and it's really pretty. The water is actually green, but it's like those lime water pastel green. It's like those science experiments that I always fail. And yeah, it's like there's smoke coming out of there if you can see. It's damn dope. Woo! There's our tour guide. Pretty chill guy. I recommend you to go to him if you ever end up here. Woo! It kinda looks like a large buff fish. That's what I had earlier today, as you can see. And this is the South Pole, I think. Top life. Okay, the water is actually warm. Like, seriously warm.
Airnya tuh yang jadi berang nih. Tukar mendak deh.
This is my grandmother, cute as hell. I love her so much. It's actually warm, you know, the water, I was saying. Like, compared to the weather, we expected it to be like very cooling kind, but it wasn't. I guess it's different from what I'm used to in Singapore. This is my family, my squad. All this cabbage and you still don't care, bitch. Look at all the kimchi I can make with this. Is that it? Feels it. Next time go out, don't wear white shirts. So lame. Anyway, after the whole Kawah Putih thingy, I knocked out like for a good 1-2 hours before I had quite an okay sleep. So that was weird, and I can't remember a single thing. So we're gonna go dinner after a bit of rest, and I'm bored, so I'm just gonna do this and watch the stage before it comes on.
Thank you.
Hey, I can't live without lemon tea. I lemon tea the love of my life. It's been a long time since I get this kind of tea. Chicken steak, sirloin steak, tenderloin. Food is hella good. I'm taking a break because I feel like I'm eating too fast. The rest are slowly making their way. This people. I'm even the same family. Like I said, I can't live without
ice lemon tea.
Thanks, I'm so happy.